diamond ring.
I believe I know what is responsible for what I'm going through. My friends and I took something off one woman unfairly.
As in stealing? Chidi, you stole from somebody?
Hey, whoa! Chidi! As a teen has become a thief! What kind of disgrace is this?
Listen! You people should allow this boy to talk.
What is this? What is this? And you tell me, what does this child lack in this house?
Please, let him finish what he started saying.
Now, what more absurdities can he come up with now? All right, this woman, now where does she live? What did you steal from her?
She's dead.
Oh, good Lord!
Jenny, say yourself! You stole from somebody! And that person is dead!
It don't matter. Let him talk.
No. Are you hearing what Chidi Ma is saying?
Chief, please just wait.
I should wait.
Wait.
Okay. I'm listening. Oh yeah. Wait.
Okay. Go on.
Go on.
She was dead before we took her things.
Oh, dead!
Chidi! You stole from the dead? This dead woman, where was she?
It was at her grave.
Jenny, not kill me! Jenny, not kill me!
I'm dead!
Wait, Chidi! Why have you done this?
Chidi, wait. Chidi, tell your parents what you took from that grave.
Took her ring, her jewelry, her clothes and her shoes.
What about the ring?
Uncle, let's forget about the ring.
What? No, I'm going to get the ring.
What are you doing?
Get the ring!